Everybody wants to know the truth about a brother named Quik. I come from the school of the fly wicked and the slick. A lot of people already know exactly where it's at, cause it's the home of the jackets and the cracks. Yeah, that's the name of my hometown. I'm going down in the town where my name is all around. The suckers just be having a fit, and that's a pity, but I ain't doing nothing but see my lyrics, I'm doubling up and proving the suckers that I can throw. I'm passing a natural 10 or 4 or 6 or 8 before I go. Yes, I'm definitely freestyling, all the while skip profiling. Never treats a DJ Quik that steals the show. So, yeah, that's how I'm living. I do as I please, you see. A younger brother that's up on reality, cause everybody knows you have to be stomping if you're born and raised in comedy. Where the homeboys chill, you see. But then I found that it wasn't a place for me, cause way back in the day, somebody must have wanted me to quit, because they broke in my house and go stole my shit. They must have thought that I was gonna play the punk role, just because my equipment got stole. But I ain't going out like no sucker ass clown. They found they couldn't keep a dope nigga down. So hit some bass in your face, motherfucker, silly sucker ass clucker. Now you duck it, cause you can't stop a brother like the Quik stuff, because I'm true to the game, you lame. And things ain't gon' never be the same, cause a nigga like the Quik is taking over. I really don't think I should have to explain it. Oh yeah, I'm a dog, but my name ain't Rover. And I'm the kind of nigga that's feeling no pain. Sometimes I have to wear the bulletproof vest, because I got the CPT sign written across my chest. A funky dope brother never ceasing to impress. My name is DJ Quik, so you can fuck the rest. I'm coming like this, and I'm coming directly, cause suckers get damn ramaged. Yep, I'm doing damage quite effectively. Rhyming is a battle zone, and suckers have no end, cause I'm a veteran from the C-O-M-B-T-O-N.
Up under my cheek, like so close to me that when I move, it squeaks. I ain't no big buff dude, I'm a rap singer. I exercise one muscle, that's my strap finger. And I can't call it how I see it no more, cause these niggas will take your words back and twist them like a pretzel. And these bitches be the same too, coming with that sob story, crocodile tears, trying to game you. And that's exactly what the gang do. And if you ever get caught dirty with a nigga, she gon' name you. So what in the hell you on the floor surf for? It's supposed to be by with a baller nigga, cost that hoe. You're giving the game a black eye in your S5. While you niggas kick back poppin' X, you let that press drop. And that bitch supposed to carry her own car note. Come on, yeah. And don't be going for that shit, I got a sore throat. Get that bitch a couple of sucrets, or get that hoe that application down on Vernon to that duplex.
When I bubble, it's trouble. Niggas getting big money on the double. Fast lane, champagne, rubber to burn. Getting rich, bitch, it's the only concern. When I bubble, it's trouble. Niggas getting big money on the double. Fast lane, champagne, rubber to burn. Getting rich, bitch, it's the only concern. The only concern. Bitch, you can't fuck, can't suck, but you want a nigga with $1 million bucks. A five double O and a Rover truck. I've been them all over till I know they stuck.
down, you survive. Well, that's the subject of my conversation. Cause ain't nothing like getting a dollar in some penetration. Now that's a whole lot easier to understand nowadays. But some of you players still be going out sideways. So just take this game with a tic-tac. Cause if you was on Skid Row, you can get pussy faster than a Big Mac. I owe it to myself to be fly. That's what Top Dog told the boy. Cause instead of mounds, these bitches always want I'm enjoy. Cause sometimes they feel like a nut, but they rather have it more often than they don't. So I won't go flipping and making it topsy-turvy. Now keep my $100 bills crisp and that ass curvy. Cause ain't nothing on my mind but to be fly through time. Having a nest egg buried behind an estate, that's mine. Watching Jordan go for 40 in a sucky tub. Eating Cheetos, drinking Moe, getting a back scrub. Because first you get the power, then you get the money, then you get the pussy. Dude, don't be no dummy.
Players get their paper when the game is tight. Right. And if you want some nada, that's for you to decide. But as long as you ain't sipping, then you're doing it right. Cause together they go hand in hand.
Oh
yeah, if you players get their paper when the game is tight. And if you want some nada, that's for you to decide. But as long as you ain't sipping, then you're doing it right. Cause together they go hand in hand.
She wanna make me break cold, but I can't. I wanna fire it up and hit it, pass it like dang. Baby, all in my square, big Buddha, long hair. Fly Chinese in black for a Mac Plus player. D, baby, I'ma get you hot. Wanna get you full blown so we all can hit the spot. Got game by the tons, looking for some second to none. Kinda fun, but these hookers on the run. But cover, they looking for lovers. Ain't no tricking young D, cause I'm unlike the others. Not a buster, I'm on a mission for figures. Time up for you diggers. Pass the liquor. Hoes hit a name, it gets them hotter. Spin a straggler on a wheel, now they call me D the Potter. Lotta, hating going on, but I ain't with it. I'm a mash on that drama every time that I feel it. Cause I'd rather have a major in than have sex. And when I have a million to splurge, you know what's next. But first you get the power, then you get the money, then you get the pussy. Who don't be no dummy.
Players get their paper when the game is tight. And if you want some nada, that's for you to decide. But as long as you ain't sipping, then you're doing it right.
Shit kick if your head ain't spinning from dipping all the sticks. Cause way back in the day they used to love a wet daddy screaming with them laces on that daddy. And you couldn't deny a hit from that Buddha tie going round and round the driveway. Now it's coming my way and I'm zoned out at a young age, and the whole Spruce Street was my stage. Now back then I was in the 8th grade steady. My niggas my age was getting paid already. Yeah, like that nigga Sam or even Young Blue, they make their first million for the age of 22. Like Dan from Cedar Block, him and Little Motor. James from Piru Street with the motors. Rest in peace, Little Noopy, he didn't have to brag. Rolling to the 10th grade in a Fendo rag. Well, goddamn, how can I be damned? I asked my sister Jack for some help, and she told me, look around, nigga, they don't sell dope. It sells itself while they kick back and just collect the wealth. And now I'm thinking, ain't nothing fly about these dirty-ass baggies. T-shirt, ginger, pro wings, tacky. This could be a way for me to flip that little funky $20 that I earned. Right then is when I learned that.
Some believe in Jesus, some believe in Allah, but niggas like me believe in making dollars. That's the same way your niggas wanna be
untrue.
I'm like fries in a skillet, much too hot to hold. I'm strong and I'm handsome and black, plus I'm bold. A mental case, sometimes stressing, but then I flip. Because you gotta go crazy on Hollywood for your grip. And you know ain't no room in my mirror for your face. And if I got y'all confused like Rubik, then state your case. Yeah, creep show suckers keep trying to submerge mine, but I can hold my breath for a long time. I emerge with treasures and coins, a thick sack. And your life ain't mine to take, no kickback. Cause if it don't make dollars, sucker, you know the poem. Cause either you pimping this game or you just hoeing. Now get up out of mind, nigga, I'm the bomb. Dropping heat on your homeboys and spreading like napalm. Cause I got more styles than your cars got miles. And I got more styles than a hotel's got towels. Cause I kicks it in
so many ways.
And we can flip it in
so many ways.
Cause we can rock a party
so many ways.
Got bomb for everybody
so many ways.
Now baby, can you feel it in
so many ways?
Cause you know we can deal it in
so many ways.
And I can make your body numb it
so many ways.
Cause you ain't never heard a nigga coming
so many ways.
I'm chillin', mackin', stackin'.
racking up these ends. I gotta check or not, got no time for no friends. I bust a trick, make a bounce like a Lolo while I'm twisted off that bud, counting money at the Momo. No flow show, ain't no need to tell the popo. Believe me, bro, all the snitches get the fofo. Now here we come again with a brand new twist. On God, I rock the party like this, with so many ways to get paid. I hustle for days, the tenth of the month, I get my government aid. And they used to be crooks, I'm putting money on they books, cause Satan got busy and many souls got took. We shook up the world, I did it with my partner, for his sons and my daughter. You don't have to be no baller to kick it with me. See, I stay real, G D, forever feeding all you punk hoes misery.
So many ways
I can get busy.
So many ways
I got to get this real ass.
So many ways
I can have a Mardi Gras.
So many ways,
cause I can rock the party, y'all.
So many ways,
tell me, can you feel it in?
So many ways
I got to make a dividend.
So many ways,
you know I keep it real in.
You need a sedative, it'll keep you up all night. Analyze it, dissect it, pretty tough, alright. Cause I got some magic going down. I summon up my powers and get tragic on the sound, leaving maggots on the ground. And I'm trying to do it twice and get some rich ass figures, cause I'm tired of being nice to you bitch ass niggas. And the truth is, I ignore disses. You probably want my misses, or you probably want my kisses, little faggot. Never one for metaphors, but now I take competitors, bleeding through that set of doors, cause I'm pretty jagged. Fly then, TWA. We came to the game strong and we ready to play. So watch how you're speaking, cause my niggas will break bats over your head until you're leaking, nigga, take that. Still love me, baby, if I was married? Or would I make the shot, even if I was hurried? And will I still be remembered, even after I'm buried? They got me waking up in the morning, getting loaded. Got me worrying so hard, sometimes I'm feeling like my brain is bloated. But I'ma break it down, fix it, and re-roll it. And show you haters out here that I control it. I'm in this for something so different that you couldn't imagine. The style, the flyness, the beautiful hoes. The pile, the highness, the pitiful lows. That keeps a major player like me up on his toes. No, not quite. I won't
put my props on the merit of the hands that I use to mold myself to the spirit of a man. I'm just a tiny grain of sand under my God, the one who keeps me humble, keeps me up and working hard. Him and Lord, it's alright to be in love with yourself, but when your sex life gets bad, you ain't on the shelf. Lose your addictions, clean spirits are must. Shed your inhibitions and come bounce with us. We trying to have fun from Japan to Compton with no more evil, cause it's all the program. See, I never went back to something that burned out, and I ain't never did a party I didn't turn out.
Things I used to do,
well,
I don't do no more.
Well,
places I used to go,
well,
don't move me, let me go. Ah, but it's gonna
now
be
from
rough.
The bottom to the top, top to the bottom. Real homies don't forget about the ones who thought about them. Rags to riches, riches to rags. I apologize for hurting your feelings, man, we bad. Back in the days, we was young, thinking everything was cool. Ditching school, puffing beaties and drinking brew. Afraid of the bombism, but we tried it. Ain't no sense in denying it. I loved and declined it. Take a look back, damn near shed a tear. Reminiscing on the past time, year after year, but we grew up, things have changed. You in the penitentiary and I be dwelling in the rap game. Started off at the same path, but I chose to go right. Looking for money and fame, cause I'm a rider for life. And all that slanging and banging and fucking raps in the past, I shook it to the left and I ain't looking for a pass.
Things I used to do,
that's where me and the PPC was just clowning, doing what we had to do to get by. No money in my pocket, but I was still fly. Curled to my neck, but I got respect, and now I stack fat sacks and ride around in a Lex. And oh my, bitch, how you changed. I see you rubbing all on my dick, and it's feeling kinda strange. Cause then you wouldn't even walk me around the block, but now you're trying to throw me that toe up cock. I wouldn't touch you with a 10-foot puff. I got to keep the pee in it, babe. Motherfuck you hoes. But open up wide if you're giving up head, because closed mouths don't get fed. I'm talking to your fuck ass, trick ass, nut ass bitches. What's the name of your perfume? Vicious? Hoes ain't shit. Ain't gon' be, ain't never will be. And I'ma make you feel bad that you fucked me. So fast forward tricks, this is strictly for my dogs. Ball them like a motherfucker, rag top hogs and elbows. Keep it rolling to this gangster shit. And when I feel like being bothered with you bitches, I'm giving you
something for the moon.
Was about to start running, but all I wanted to do was kick a little conversation
and
see if we can.
little situation. But when I fuck you up was what you wondered. Yeah, that's probably why you change your little pager number. But bitches like you don't grow. You can't even look me in my eye, let alone go toe to toe. And calling me skinny, you's a clown. I'ma call you Theo cause you weigh 92.3 pounds. Whack ass actor, movie script killer. Fool, don't you know? Quik is still the nigga. Cop the psycho, boy you oughta quit. Your records don't hit, and bitches don't jock your shit. You need to stay down, you Compton clown. And get off of the nuts of the niggas with guts. Because I'm down with the trees, I'm down with Death Row. I'm down with Black Tone and I'm down with the flow. So when we cross paths, and I hope that soon, I'ma boot your motherfucking ass to the moon. You need to quit banging under false pretense. Cause if it don't make dollars, it don't make sense.
If it don't make dollars, it don't make sense. So don't kill game, let the pivot commence.
Nobody at TGP, but the niggas that look up to me, I'm making my business to be that true forever. And whenever I can come clever, well that's my endeavor. So whether or not you understand, if there's only one DJ Quik with no sticks, still you can't beat me. Because I'm floating in my legs and depositing fat checks and getting mad sex while I'm posting in that sex and doing what I wanna and use a donut. Never thinking that you can catch me slipping on a street corner. Remember Compton's in the house and Quik is in the hood, sipping yak with all my niggas cause it's stupid good. So don't knock it till you try, cause Haiti tried to knock it, but he's still walking.
My baby mama ain't trippin' on towels of poke.
Well, my baby mama is, because she see having kids as a tool for getting chips. That's with or without the dip. She told my lawyer she's a nurse, but she can't spell school. Quite frankly, she's a motherfucking fool. Idiot, welcome to the city where you might see things like real threats, fake breasts. Negativity hangs over the city like a puppet string pulling you up. You think they love you till the director yells cut. Now they're packing you with ice and zipping you up.
and make it hit. Whether I'm in da-da jeans or crepe silk slacks, blindness be the reason that my shit cracks. Cause when I'm on the beats, I'm fucking all y'all up. Then I get up on the mic and scoop up all your mutts. I make you so sedity, bitches wanna shake y'all butts. And make you ballin' niggas wanna grab your nuts. Hanging with banging niggas that bring the heat for real. And if you ain't got a mega chip on my beats, no deal. Cause I negotiate everything with no fuss. Spent 20 G's on my record is gold. Plus, fucking every competitor on the stage. Up, then I come to your city and get laid. Up, give it everything I got to stay paid. Up, and if you feeling a nigga, then say what?
Just so the chips go, jury came bananas, so they go apes. I'm making love to the money like a a stripper and an MBC. Yes, I'ma pass on the blunt, cause I'm off the show pin. Ran out of rubber, still tryna go again. Piece up on the store run, I'ma throw a 10. But I ain't tryna pink penny no more again. Get a skull, going out to play a half, ouch. Lover Ellen Lonzo laying on the couch. Passed out, sipping on the Mickey's Big Mouth. With big jam bagging on the whole damn house. Penthouse playing, nigga, who's the click? Hoes like you and her and you to pick. Shabby blue pimpin' car, use the shit. Niggas fucking hairlines ain't moved a bit. Flying hair like a flag. Jealous motherfuckers wanna call me a fag. Till I skeet my copy through your woman in a latex bag. Got her washing out her panties in my Maytag. Nigga, stay mad, feeling the Volvo. I flag him down, gotta show him my new logo. He said he love it, now we off to where the hoes go. Cause ain't nothing like some fucking on a solo. Now what you hoes know? Got me on the phone, macking to her all night. They said they coming out to meet us on the next day. How come they never look nothing like what they sound, right? But the bitch got her ass like an apple. A Dariette with a glass full of gin and Snapple. A hairy wet, damn, make a nigga wanna wrestle. When I went to make a play, what no hassle. Then they tell me AMG is coming out with the rum and the coke. And broads in a Range Rover, they ain't coming broke. Asian and Italian with the fucking skin tone. That make you wanna bang them with the vodka gin bone. Been 10 years, ain't much change. Niggas still party hard, haters still get it. Remember that sweatsuit? You know the gray one with the burgundy trim, niggas. I can still fit it, Allen eyes on my feet. Black khakis in my fro looking so neat. And when I'm chilling with my niggas, we so street. You know the kind of motherfuckers that you want me. But you got a choice, either you can kick it with a hardcore or marks in them sheer shirts that be in the source. When the dick is bomb, that'll make her call more. Now bang her from the back, nigga, make her fall forward.
Some extreme shit, keep from being bored. Now it's double up. Hoes come a nickel a dozen. They get hot and get fucked and don't remember from buzzing. That's why you don't see me. I ain't at the club. I'm chilling with my homies in the city of Hood because they need me more than that hoe. The big fat hoe trying to get every ballin' nigga in the saddle. Lap dance, fat chance, hot pants, you the man. Nowadays you can't tell. Watch the crotch, it may swell. You need some pap smear. You need to know if you got an STD. Some little critters in your trap, dear. Get on. Me and my homies is indivisible. And no flaws. Money looks better when it's invisible. We get props from Wall Street to Y'all Street. If you missed it, I stay consistent. We got heat, CPT style, OG me style, the DJ, QUIK with no C style. In your town, don't trip, nigga, it goes down. And when you see me in all blue, you gon' frown. But I'm bridging the gap, I'm rigid with rap. Money or respect, bitch, I'd rather have the digits than that. So give me the haps. Do you want the meter to scrap? Come on, put heat on my naps. And now my hair looks sweet on my lap. Cause it's the same thing, trying to kill the gangbang. Set examples for the kids on how to maintain. Never be a lame brain. Y'all ain't gotta feel the same pain that put a nigga like me on the mainframe. Bow down, bag up, nigga, I'm hot now. And don't try to resuscitate me when I'm shot down. Just call my homie Theo on the radio and let him know his little homie Quik to have to go. Because gangsta, gangsta, that's what they yelling. But niggas do dirt, get caught and start telling. Talking to you D's with no heart. We was throwing and running from bullets before gangsta rapping wasn't art, nigga. So don't test your bulletproof vest. Cause real niggas do real things up under stress. That's from the CPT, Young G with Heart 2. Oh, we still party, but now it's part 2. And I don't wanna party with you. Hell no. Cause bitch, you scare me. You're 20 years old with 3 kids, 7 tattoos. You're bald, but your legs are hairy. I don't wanna party with you. Hell no. You need to put some lotion on. Cause your skin is peeling around and bullet wounds on your back. You're fat, plus you're abortion prone. I'd rather be a young exec than the puppet on the other end, dangling by a noose on his neck. They can't handle me cause I'm where the scandal be. An underground nigga on Ariston. Now there is the family that I'ma roll with. I take control with, have a ball, break bread and share the soul with. Even though I'm thirsty for money in the worst way, I ain't gon' cry if I don't go platinum on the first day. Watch me get my hustle on with the friendly competition. Y'all got papers but I got the latest tradition. $100,000 a track is what I crack, and if you ain't got that, keep wishing. And to you bitch ass niggas in the maze, coming at a player with actual ways, keep clicking on that other sound and stay north of the 105. Hip hop heads, cause this is underground, right by the water. Can't do right by your daughter, but look at all the shit that I done bought. See, lyrics ain't nothing if the beat ain't cracking and knees be smacking. That's why the G's keep stacking, nigga.
I don't wanna party with you.
Hell no. Cause nigga, you's a scuffler. Your braids are dingy, your clothes ain't got no creases, and your lips look like you sucked a muffler.
I don't wanna party with you.
To the police. Y'all gotta start this out.
You didn't know me when you was fine as wine and thick. Now
exhibit
you sick
came here getting a nigga high.
Broken plush.
Now how come y'all be messing with me when you find out that I'm a star? How come? And just because I'm cool with y'all don't mean you can search my car.
One time.
And if your woman spent the day with me, it ain't always gotta end with sex.
Yeah.
She likes it that I'm always in the finer things, and I can do nothing to end that sex.
Alright, now first of all, fall in. Cause we gon' talk about how we was ballin' before most of y'all niggas crawled in. Bitches callin'. Trying to get the dick of the quickster, cause I was rich even before I could buy liquor. Now this is thicker. Although I came to the game with an explicit sticker, it be the little kids acknowledging that I'm the nicker. I'm sorta like a role model. They love me, I ain't half ass, pulling full throttle. Now pass the bottle, but hold up for me, pal. Could you make it a Corona with Limon East Island? Could you swim a Mentirosa with their chonies down? So all my little Hispanic homies can pound pound. This is underground ground, the new WS sound. But I'm thinking that y'all thinking that we all just clowns. But we gon' take the crown back, cause if the West be a movie, then this be the soundtrack now.
How come y'all be messing with me when you find out that I'm a star?
How come?
And just because I'm cool with y'all don't mean you can search my car.
One time.
And if your woman spend the day with me, it ain't always gotta end with sex.
Cause I don't want it.
She likes it that I'm always in the finer things, and I can do nothing to end that sex.
Hey, now be my family, left to right, we expedite. Nice to your fuckers, then we next to fight. We get down to get out. When you see them coming, cut the shit out. Cause they gon' put us on the bench and make us sit out. So put a hit out on the authorities. Cause they thinking we don't know they got a sorority. Fuck the who? I ain't saying hit like in death. I'm talking hit records cracking when you bust that left. Out of Carson and Watts. South Central LA, back to your spots. Compton niggas, we got the show shots. Orgasmic beats that keep these hoes hot. Put your lips on my glass, you're doing a whole lot. Ball till you fall, nigga. 99 bottles, I'm buying the whole wall. This is the roll call, nigga. All us fly niggas gon' ball. If you're hating, then we don't know y'all, nigga.
How come y'all be messing with me when you find out that I'm a star?
How come?
And just because I'm cool with y'all don't mean you can search my car.
One time.
And if y'all wanna spend the day with me, it ain't always gotta end with sex.
Cause I don't want it.
She likes it that I'm always in the fine of things, and I can do nothing to end that sex.
Yo, a day in the life of a player named Quik. I'm just a stubborn kind of fella with a head like a brick. And just because I drink the eight, they say that I'm hopeless. But I don't give a fuck, so blame it on the locals. Now this is how we do it when we check in a grip. Teddy bears in the house, so don't even trip. We're busting funky compositions, as smooth as a prism. So check it while I kick it to this funky-ass rhythm. It's Friday morning, the phone is ringing off the hook. And AMG is in the deer reviewing rhymes in his notebook. Or should I say dope sack, because we don't bust whack. I pick up the phone and it's the D.
What's up, nigga?
He said he's coming down at about 2 on the dot. So I'm about to rest the tub while my water's still hot. And now I'm soaking. A brother like the devastating DJ Quik ain't joking. Fuck with me on DSP and you'll get broken. My name is Quik. But you can call me daddy. Yo, open up the door, cause here come Freakman in the caddy. Now Freaky's in the L, dog, and Shabby's in the L, go. And everybody's sipping on a quote.
Here we go.
D just came with a 40 and a quote. In addition to the 3 that Greedy just bought. But I don't wanna start early, so I just might put my 40 in the freezer, cause I wanna get bent. Yeah. And now I'm out of the tub, I'm feeling fancy free. Spray on some Xerius and put on my Givenchy sweatsuit. The gray one with the burgundy trim. And it's a medium, fit me proper cause I'm nice and slim. 5:30 on the clock and the sun is steadily sinking. And I'm steadily thinking about the 8 that I'll be drinking. You know I ain't ashamed and you know I ain't bashful. So go and pop the foot so I can pull me a glass full. Hammers in the barrel rolling up a stencil. Fatter than a pinky and the length of a pencil. Freaky lit it up and hit it 1, 2, 3. Shabby took a hit and then they passed it to me.
It's the bomb.
Feel my senses
getting numb.
Yo, fuck the 40 amps.
I need some rum.
I'm chilling like a villain.
Here I come.
And that's how I'm living. Tonight is the night and I'm looking real sporty. Proper Friday evening and I'm ready to party. Crusher came in with a handful of snaps. Fuck it. Fuck it. Let's shoot some craps.
Yo, what the hit from?
A fin or a half?
Yo, shoot that 10, nigga.
Don't make me laugh. I see one a dub and he think that shit is funny. But I'm 7 and 11 and I'm taking niggas money. Yeah, watch me bust a hop. Passing naturals on motherfuckers. Yo, I'm unfadable. Let's break it down so I can get funky.
something they can roll on. Hold on. I wake up Saturday morning and I got a headache. I can't believe that I'm sick from all the shit that I drank. As soon as I felt it coming on, I should've quit. It's true that a drunk ain't shit. To the man up above, to whom thanks I give, I'd never drink again if you just let me live. Mike P spoke to me and I said I couldn't call it. Call it Earl like a mother while I'm gripping the toilet. I need a 7-Up because my head is spinning round and round. I think I better sit down. My homie shot is alright, but I'm feeling faint. I guess he's used to it. But a nigga like Quik ain't. K is on the phone and Teddy's at the door and some fine ass bitches coming over at 4.
I thought you weren't drinking no more.
Yeah, right, because as soon as they come, we doing the same old shit tonight.
Tonight, tonight is the night.
Yeah.
Tonight is
drinking
the night.
Fucked up. Fuck that, pass me that pina colada, man. I don't wanna play that A-ball no more. That should be fucking a nigga up. Aw, oh, yeah, it's that mother party and I'm kicking it. What's up, Green Drake? How you living? Hey, somebody get that nigga Junior Draft. Yeah. And on that motherfucking note, I'm out of here. See ya.
Quik, whether on TV or in these streets, I'm still the shit. I went from drinking A-ball and making demos to drinking Hennessy and Chevy's Regal in the back of the limo. Getting my issue in life, you can't hate that. And when I tell you about yourself, nigga, you can't take that. Cause y'all be crossfading. If you don't understand, you got a side and I got one. But you be crossing over here to see what's in my hand. Yeah, but that's cool too. I guess my money on the double, that's what I do. Hitting them brown bubbles and avoiding trouble. Hoes to choose with nothing to lose. And a million motherfuckers wanna be in my shoes. But you don't understand. Beyond the parties and cheers, I've been broke my whole career, breaking bread with my peers. Bought a 96 Impala, the new double F. Before the 20,000 mile mark, I gave it to Sis. I can never bust a new shoe if my nephews ain't got it. Feel a jump man Cortez, yeah, I'm coming out the pocket. Put my homies in the hood up on it when I'm around. Cause there's a difference between being a thug and being down.
Bang, 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 boogie, bang, the bang, boogie to the boogie, bang, boogie, the bang. Fuck what you saying, nigga, you's a gangster.
Nigga, I'm not.
Nigga, you's a gangster.
No, I'm not.
Nigga, you's a gangster.
Uh-uh.
Bang, bang, boogie, bang, the bang, boogie to the boogie, bang, boogie, the bang. Fuck what you saying, nigga, you's a gangster.
No, I'm not.
Nigga, you's a gangster.
No, I'm not.
Nigga, you a gangster.
Just cause I kick it with killers don't mean that I do it. My occupation's a musician and I'm staying true to it. I went from being a rider to being a provider while I was straddling the fence, trying not to hit the divider. Just an impressionable human being trying to do right. Every now and then I get my man attested and fight. Like I used to have a beef with this cat named Ace, and his homies approached me at the club El Rey. What was I to do? I'm on stage and I'm doing my thing, and this nigga's out in the crowd trying to hoop bang, giving it up for his homies and set tripping too. But he wasn't from rolling 60s, more like track me. I wonder what's his problem, what he trying to say. Is his business personal or just fuck Quik that? I approached him like a man and not like a nut. He turned around and put his drink down and straight knuckled up. In a dark club, punches is flying all around. And even though it was me and him, the rumors went round and said I killed somebody. Now how that sound? How could I stone somebody to death that's bigger than me and I'm just 155 pounds? Tell me.
Bang, bang, boogie, bang, the bang, boogie, to the boogie, bang, boogie, bang. Fuck what you saying, nigga, you's a gangster.
No, I'm not.
Nigga, you's a gangster.
No, I'm not.
Nigga, you's a gangster.
Bang,
bang, boogie, the bang, the bang, boogie, to the boogie, bang, boogie, the bang. Fuck what you saying, nigga.
No, I'm not.
Nigga, you's a gangster.
No, I'm not.
Nigga, you a gangster.
See, some don't realize the power of lyrics. Cause when you rap about death, you talking to spirits. You see, you can say the things that can help us all ball, or you can say things that make it bad for us all. Fix the problem, the only way is come to the source. Don't be a Trojan horse, help us change the course. Everybody knows that it's bad in the hood, so check what you rapping about if it ain't to the good. I did my part a long time ago, I changed my views. Ain't no gang banging or slanging, just hanging with truth. Give it up to my creator, and that you can quote. But motherfuckers still see me as a scapegoat. Yeah, like that night with Biggie out at Quincy Jones spot. Like 400 other people, yeah, I heard some shots. Broke away with the crowd. Nervous, obviously, and the motherfuckers blamed it on me. What the hell?
Bang, bang, boogie, the bang, the bang, boogie to the boogie, bang, boogie, the bang. Fuck what you saying, nigga, you's a gangster.
No, I'm not.
Nigga, you's a gangster.
No, I'm not.
Nigga, you's a gangster.
Uh-uh.
Bang, bang, boogie, the bang, the bang, boogie to the boogie, bang, boogie, the bang. Fuck what you saying, nigga, you's a gangster.
No, I'm not.
Nigga, you's a gangster.
No, I'm not.
Nigga, you a gangster.
Check it out. This song is dedicated to the two most prolific writers in rap music history.
Yes.
Tupac Shakur and the Notorious B.I.G. It's also dedicated to a little homie from the 60s that lost his life at that party. Rest in peace, y'all. And to MC8,
When you get your head together, maybe we can do a record. Feel me? I'm out.